make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
Wow. I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Is it all fire?
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere.
You're down. I like it. There's an
animal. How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid.
Good. What is up, guys? Game Changers here once again with another installation of The Evil Within 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little description button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. Social media links are in the description below. And with that, let's play some Evil Within 2.
Hell yeah. Get her gun.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
Hell yeah. Hell to the yeah, and that's going right there.
A few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes. I can see that you're ready.
How did you... Right.
The team psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down.
Oh, shit.
She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined Myra. That's why she risked her life to save you.
Oh, shit.
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends.
Oh shit, she was a person who took Lily from the house.
Damn. I like it, it's all starting to come together.
Yes, this is the time for a cup of coffee. Because my health is low as fuck and I still have no ammo whatsoever, so there's that.
Freaking
get some ammo, dude. Shit needs to happen, like, meow. There it is. Weapon of choice. Yes, most definitely so.
Ooh. Relax, detective. How may I assist you?
Did I get any more keys? I don't really think I did. Nope. I know I didn't. Okay, 9,000. Let's do it.
All right, guys. Sorry I cut out there. I went to bed for the night. So, yeah. All right, let's go take on... boy. Make your way through the remains of Union Reach Sanctuary Hotel and Business Station. Is this the right direction? Whatever. Hopefully this is the right way. Pretty sure I've been here through here before. Nope. Can't go through this way at all. Lost right now. I'm just happy I got a machine gun, which is dope. Which way fucking is it, dude? Plus, but it looks like that's the only way out of here. I don't think Post Plus is it.
Hello, can anybody hear me out there?
Okay, I'll answer it, dude.
Sykes? You're still in here? Are you okay?
Sebastian, just the man I was looking for. But I'm okay, but I could really use your help back here. It'll be worth your while.
Oh. I should probably go to his safe room and see what's going on.
don't even know where the fuck even wants me to go. We're up and loading, man. Come on. 99%, how long are you to chill there? Damn, son. Stocking up. This is the right place I need to be. Yep, this is the right place.
Shit. That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Dem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it. You had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Do you know?
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
Embrace his flame!
More than one of them. Damn, girl, your rifle sucks. Is he not beatable? Shit, dude, how many shots does this guy take? Oh my god. How many fucking hits does that guy take? 3 shotgun blasts, almost all my ammo for my pistol. Wow. Okay.
Let's pick it off right where we began. I did a little side mission for Sykes. He was released into the, he got out, but they said there was only a 25% chance that he actually made it out, so I guess we'll find out later, maybe. I don't know if they'll tell us or not. I guess we'll see. And then he left me a double-barreled shotgun, which now I have. And there's these harbingers everywhere, and they're annoying and you can't kill them. Well, I've tried to kill one and they're impossible.
You will burn.
Yeah, I've seen 2 of them just running around so far.
You cannot escape us.
Yeah, they give up pretty fast, though. Another one around here, if I'm not mistaken. But I cleared out most of the zombies so far. It was annoying. It took me a couple of tries. There's a lot of them. See ya. Like I said, they're pretty annoying. There's another one. There's three of them. They're just all over the damn place. It's just fucking annoying.
You will be cleansed!
Yeet. See ya. Oh my god, he's still going up. Get away from me, man.
The hotel's clear, Hoffman. Done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
All right. She tweaked the device.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding.
She's gonna
die.
The
only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together.
She's gonna die.
It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Is there stuff lying around? Shotgun rounds. Oops. Probably shouldn't have done that. Whatever. Go make some bullets real quick, and then we'll be good to go. I like how the mirror's just on the freaking couch right here, though. It's kind of nice. Let's go make some bullets real quick, and then we'll be good to go. 14. Take. Can't make anything. 15. Do anything. We'll do that. Cool. Now the charge time is really less. Probably a waste. I feel like I'm not gonna have a chance to go pick anything. Nope, can't use that either. Yeah, I just feel like I'm not gonna have a chance to really do anything else besides this. Because what, this is chapter 13? There ain't that many left, there can't be.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way.
The Wall of Fire.
I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing.
That's cool.
It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
Wow. I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Is it all fire?
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere.
You're down.
Keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid.
Good. That's pretty cool though. It's like all fire. I thought it was like just like a wall of fire.
Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. There's something wrong with the stabilizer.
Oh shit.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it. Watch my back.
Close.
I told you it was temperamental!
It's pretty cool, I like this. Yeah, it was just stacked up pretty good too. This is so...
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily! And all the others I helped put in STEM! So no! I don't regret it.
Fair enough. Yes. Yeah, no. Oh shit, let's see. More?
Shit, your skin is burning.
What's shotgun here. This time. Smaller.
I got it.
Damn.
We gotta go. Now.
Shit.
Almost there.
Oh. Gonna get her. You're all alone, dude. Yeah, I saw that one coming, unfortunately.